You just put in your mouth guard. That usually means we're not gonna, you know.
Oh. How lucky can one guy be? We can still fool around.
Really?
Let me just get my head around it.
Honey, it's fine.
I mean, just some.
Yeah. My wife and I are on a date. We were hoping to get here earlier, actually get a table.
You didn't quite make it, did you?
We'll be standing over there.
Okay, I've already forgotten about you.
All right.
Triple horn, party of two.
Maybe we should go someplace else.
I want tonight to be different.
Triple horn.
Us.
What are you doing?
We are the Triple Horns.
Great.
Excuse me, Mr. and Mrs. Triple Horn.
Get up now.
Honey?
Get up
now. Did you really think you could steal from Joe Mileto?
This is just a big misunderstanding. We are Phil and Claire Foster. Hey, God, no, he turned it sideways. Kill shot. That's a kill shot. We are going to die.
I don't want the kids to live with your mother. She's awful.
I think I know someone who can help.
Can't believe out of hundreds of clients, you remember this one guy.
Well, I've always been good with names and faces.
Claire Foster. Hey, hey, man.
I do private security, dealing with rogue governments, black ops.
You are good with your instruments.
This is the NYPD.
Oh my God, that's them. Intersection.
Honey, move your ass. Go.
We're gonna find the Triple Horns.
What are you doing here?
We didn't have a reservation, so we took yours, and now they think that we're you.
You just took our reservation?
What kind of people are you?
Not a big deal!
They had no idea who they were dealing with.
Honey, if I'm gonna get whacked off, what are you smiling about?
No, we might get bumped off. We're not going to get whacked off.
I think we are. Burning to the ground at night.